out, guys. It's Garrett. I'm here with Kevin. I'm here with Mike. We're at Goodguys Columbus with AMD Garage. Behind us, we got Mike's beautiful square body C10. It's got a pretty crazy story. This truck, not particularly, but another truck you had 2 years ago. So tell us a little about that.
I was here 2 years ago. I go to shows all over the country. We drive them. We love them. Unfortunately, I had an incident where my truck was stolen from my hotel while I was in the city. Ended up buying another truck to replacement some time later, and lo and behold, a year and a half after I lost my truck, I found it. A couple months later, brought it home. So now I got two. My stolen one was missing some parts and pieces, had a little damage on it. AMD hooked me up. I got all the parts I need to put back together, and AMD has all the parts you need for your truck too.
So we've all heard the story, man, about a car that gets stolen, a whole rig gets stolen at SEMA. It's rinse and repeat, right? And it sucks. So for somebody that's never had that happen, I can't imagine how that felt for you. But what the really cool thing is now we see, I'm not going to say the word happy ending, but I just did. But now we've got a solution for, or a resolution rather, for that horrible story. So, man, that had to make you, that what was in your gut when you found out?
It was like losing a family member. Both my friends, my family felt the same way. My buddies who are here with us, it was the whole time that I can't believe this happened to us. So everybody banded together, propped me up, supported me through the whole thing, as well as the rest of the car community, especially AMD. They reached out to help me and share it on social media and spread the word out, which ultimately I think led to me getting it back. Over the internet.
In the meantime, your therapy is this beast.
A lot of troubles went away when I came across this one and put it together somehow. That's it.
But tell us a little bit about this truck. It's awesome.
This truck is another 86, another black 86 like the other one. It's got a Ramjet 502, 700 transmission, factory air truck. It was pretty much in this shape when I found it. I did some suspension work to it. I got some glass from AMD, some interior pieces from AMD, the dash bezel and whatnot, some fender trim. The cab trim on the back is all AMD stuff. And it's a fantastic running truck. I put 4,500 miles on it last summer.
Isn't that nice when you can just get in one and go?
Yeah.
Just drive it.
Yeah. All it takes is money.
How's the 502 move this thing along?
Really good, really good. Just over 500 horse, about 570 foot-pounds of torque or so.
That's no slouch.
I mean, it just cruising down the highway at 80 miles an hour with the air on. I'm still getting low teens fuel economy, which for a hot rod, that's,
you don't care about that.
No, it doesn't matter.
It's miles per gallon.
If you care about money, you're in the wrong hobby.
Yeah, exactly. suspension has got it down so low?
The front, it's got a Beltec flip in the rear.
Yeah.
Beltec spindles with McGoy springs and CPP shocks all the way around and Beltec sway bars.
Yeah. Well, the stance is nailed, man. It's great.
You got plenty
of power. It's a great looking truck. And the paintwork, it's what I do, right?
The paintwork is stunning. I got very fortunate to find one with a paint job as nice as this. And I got a background in detailing, so I was able to correct it and ceramic coat it and keep the update on it.
This slick is very rare.
It's a lot of work, it's a lot of upkeep, but man, it's worth it. It looks really good.
Well, black shows everything. It's a mirror. The squares, there's no lying with this truck.
Right.
Your panel transitions, your gaps, the straightness of the panel. So whoever did this paint job.
Yeah, the previous owner did a fantastic job. Nice. Thanks, Jeff, for putting together a nice truck for me.
But cool. So are you going to display the recovered one and this one side by side?
Eventually, I'm still working on getting the title work and stuff through my home state. And then I got to drive it and see if there's any bugs worked out and stuff like that. It looks like it's all together. The truck was fairly complete mechanically. So I got to work through the bugs and shake that down again and get that one back on the road.
Well, that's awesome to hear that you got it back, man. I can't
Thank
wait
you.
To see it.
Thank
and,
you. It's been such a blessing.
You know, yeah, for sure, for sure. Well, thanks for taking the time to talk to us,
Thank
man.
You.
It's
Thank
good
you.
To meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Thanks for seeing your truck.
My pleasure.
Yes, check us out, AMD Garage.
That's right.